It appears that the dog walking app Wag is really great at walking your dog. However, it's the returning your pet part that has them perplexed. According to the New York Post, Wag has already been accused of losing more than a dozen doggos across the country. Well, it looks like they can add another one to the list. San Antonio resident Cody Martinez told the Post that he travels a lot for work and used the app to take care of his two huskies, Sozin and Ozai, while he was out of town. Martinez said that on October 4th, while he was working in Philadelphia, he got a call from a Wag representative saying Sozin had gotten loose from his collar during a walk and was missing. The rep told him to relax and said the company would be putting up flyers in the area and that it was opening up a tip line so people could call in sightings. Guess what? The flyers didn't work, but Wag kept giving Martinez the runaround and failed to take other actions like dispatching dog trackers. Even though he repeatedly asked for more help besides flyers, he wasn't offered a tracker until 10 days after Sozin went missing. By the time the tracker was actually sent, 3 weeks had passed. The tracker then told Martinez that if she would have gotten there earlier, they might have had a better shot. Wag was then kind enough to call Martinez last Friday, more than 3 months after Sozin went missing, to say they were cutting ties and giving up the search. A Wag spokesperson told the Post it had suspended the walker who lost Sozin and that it continues to monitor the tip line for any Sozin sightings.
If you want more Tomo in your life, click the subscribe and bell button so you get notified when a new video is up. Thanks for watching Tomo News.